Today in 1975, US Air Force Tech Sergeant Leonard Matlovich, a decorated veteran of the Vietnam War, appeared in his Air Force uniform on the cover of Time magazine with the headline, "I am a homosexual." He was given a general discharge. If that's what you get for being on the cover of a magazine, bring it on. He was later upgraded to an honorable discharge. I'd like one of those too.
Lovely, it just loves it.